sitting with an empty glass and a broken heart, thinking to myself, what have I done? Cause as my future got bright, we started losing light, and I couldn't see that you were the one. So can we push, 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 rewind? Don't go back in time, when we were kids licking bottles of wine. Take, take, take me back, I wanna go back, back to what we had. Do you remember when we started this mess? My heart was beating out of my chest. Remember when we stole your dad's car? I never thought we'd take it that far. Oh, we were flying so high, your partner's in crime. So why'd we ever say goodbye? Remember when we had it all? Do you remember when? I wish I was still the only one running across your mind. I guess I just wanted you to know.
Remember when we started this mess? My heart was beating out of my chest. Remember when we stole your dad's car? I never thought we'd take it that far. Oh, we were flying so high, your partner's in crime. So why'd we ever say goodbye? Remember when we had it all? Do you remember? I was like, I'm just gonna stare at the screen for as long as I can. Let's see how long I last. I'm like staring at myself. And it's just like, no, I can't do it. Hi, everyone. It is Saturday. Saturday. It is 9:53 p.m. and we are live with. Sticking my hand as fast as I can. There it is. I'm grabbing it. We're live. I'm tired. We're gonna try and survive this. This is day two of the short streams. Or day three. Day three of the short streams. Tomorrow we return back to a more normal schedule once again. Until Tuesday. Tuesday the 14th, we're gonna have a short stream. And then we return back to the normal schedule once again. But before we say anything, let me say thank you to some pretty awesome people after I turn the music down. Holy shit. There we go. First and foremost, a big shout out to the 7.8 billion people around the world that may have hosted the stream. Unfortunately, I currently cannot see who is hosting the stream because Twitch removed that power. So I'm just going to thank everyone around the entire world. Everyone, every single person. I'm going to thank them all. Mm-hmm. Word. So if you're one of those people,
Shody, you the best. You the best.
Unless you're Twitch,
you suck.
Yeah. That's right. Good times. Oh my god. So on my 14-hour shift today, 6 of it was driving to and from locations to find out where the hell they wanted me to work. So needless to say, it's been a lot of time just driving around. Until finally, like, I got back to Jersey City and they're like, oh yeah, here you go, here's your truck. Of which then I drove the truck for exactly 44 minutes. And parts started coming off the ambulance. Oh my god, it was just one of those days. It was like nothing I could do was making it any better. I was trying, I really was. But unfortunately, it didn't happen. Other than that, let's get into some games, let's play some things. Hey, it's Danny. Oh god. Hopefully tomorrow is a better day. I can tell you right now, these weekends suck. Like, they really do. These weekends really do suck. Like, I need a vacation. wrong button. L music, please. I'm gonna ban out Mundo. Bye, Mundo.
You a big sissy.
Okay. Everything's set. Except for the music. Music's still not going. Senna's up, so we can pick Senna. Yeah, let's do Senna. Let's do a nice, safe mid laner. Like Senna. Senna.
No one fights alone.
Senna. When in doubt, Senna. There we go. Now we got some music. Alright, so we're gonna promise ourselves tonight that we're gonna do better than last night. Anything could be better than last night. Last night we did awful. Oh my god, last night was terrible bad. Like, there is bad. Then there's terrible. And then there was whatever the hell happened last night. So, needless to say, it is what it is. All right, everything's seems to be set now. Okay. We're against Anivia. Karma versus Aatrox. I don't know how that's going to work out. I do like the Djinn into Ezreal, though. The problem is Ezreal has Nautilus. I mean, the good thing is if Morgana's fast on her stuff, she'll be okay. Aha! I've won! I don't know what the hell I won, but I won. I have the little one. I have the little one. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Hunted by the forces of darkness.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Are we going to do this? We doing this? You're doing this without Djinn? All right, now we got Djinn. He might be starting red side. Right now we're all just hiding in a bush. Okay. He is determined, no. Karma, run. Got to run fast, Karma. Me and my gun are gonna say hello to Anivia's face. I'm gonna die. You have ignite? Yeah, you do. All right, we already know now she outranges me by a lot. All right, you burned your ignite now. Holy shit. I was dead no matter what. I just saw Warwick. Literally just saw him. Wow, we missed that. Oh my god, Warwick. Like, I have Warwick up on my ass. Wait, it's my own fault. I should have warded. This is how I know I'm tired. I'm forgetting the ward, forgetting the talk, forgetting the farm. Being too aggressive. Nivy's got 2 kills. This is something. You can ping that all you want. I gotta get back to it. Yep, this shit gonna hurt. It's okay so far. I can pull this back. As long as I play smart. At 700, we'll be able to afford our first lethality item. The part that sucks right now, if I'm being completely honest, is that Yeah, I got my dinner. All right, well, it's something. It's definitely something. Two more of those. Yeah, she definitely outranges me. Like 100% I'm outranged. Round ult. I gotta give it this much. Echo's trying. Shit hurts, and she still doesn't. She has like bare minimum AP. Have that. Okay. Make her lose a wave at least. At least it's something. Not much, but it's something. Shit's starting to hurt now, huh, girl? One difference between me and you. You have Ignite and I don't. That freaking slow into wall thing sucks. It really does. Because she throws her circle up so you're slow. Then while you're slow, she then freaking throws out the stun. So stun definitely hits. A wolf moon. Sounds like I don't want to be working right now. Yeah, that's what I said. Makes me sound like I'm glad I'm not working right now. Wolf moon. That's like freaking the other day when like in New Jersey and New York there was this whole sea squall, and I'm like, all the years I have been on this planet, I have never once heard of the term snow squall. Like, what the hell is a snow squall? Right? Aatrox there. It's just a party. A grand old party. Hey, we got the dragon though. So that's a thing. Hey, it's an ocean map. You know, I gotta say, the one lane I was questioning was Karma. Probably should not have questioned Karma. Probably not. Goodbye, tower. You're a good tower. You're a mighty fine tower. Alright, that puts me at 40 now. But it's just like, I just feel like most of the new media outlets are just like, yo, that meteorological form, we usually just call it a heavy flurry. Yo, they call it a what? A squall. That sounds scary. Yeah, let's call it a squall. I need to get an executioner's for Warwick. Lara and that CC together, man. What are we at? 48. We got Morgana. Morgana. No Morgana. Morgana. Oh, Jesus. Morgana's gonna die now. Holy shit. So we need this. A period in a story, I need that. I feel like the last 2 days I've been just dragging. Like in the game and everything, I feel like I'm in like this fog. Now, if we layer our CC like we were doing there, like if she lands a bind, then I land a bind, then she lands a bind, then I land a bind, that'll actually be kind of deadly. 18.5. Why did I only get 10 gold for that? Like, that makes no sense to me. Echo is just somewhere. Echo's decided. Is Echo the one putting up the surrender counts? Alamis. Yep. That's why he doesn't care. Okay, so we're just gonna assume that Echo is just not gonna care and he's gonna be off doing his own thing for the rest of the game. All right. I just need to keep shooting people. This is a fun match. I think I need to like on these short streams just like find something small that I could play that like I could just like drool on the screen and not care. Just be like, oh yeah, I'm playing what? Alright. Good times. You know, like, we're like, at the end of the day, I'm just like. We're gonna get rid of the Mundo.
But yeah, so I think that's just what I need to do. I need to come up with like something, like maybe play Binding of Isaac or something where just like I could be in a fog, because that's why Binding of Isaac is so good for when I'm at Gen Con. It's because at Gen Con it's just like I'm running on like 2 hours sleep a night,
And so it's much like what's happening during my weekends when I'm working, where it's just like I'm running like on like fumes. And so come Sunday, I'm just like, you know, it's just like there's just nothing left in the tank. Nintendo games. Okay. That's a thing, I guess. Bless me. Looks like we're against Diana. This should be fun and exciting. All right. Oh, it's Cassidy. I hate facing Cassidy. It's true. Oh. Oh. You're not running what's it calling? Fleet footwork. Minions have spawned. I have a chance then. I personally think this, the healing for minions, is 20% effective, should just be that, period. Right, Teemo? Yeah, typical Kasten player. Typical Kasten player. Problem is, you don't have your usual ability. So it means I can bully you out. As long as I keep getting that. He has red buff and blue buff. I needed the reset. Alright, so we'll get this and I'll get the pink. See how this does for him. I mean, technically speaking, once he gets level 6, he'll be able to proc it all the time. Friend. That's a big old mute right there. That's big old mute there. Are they a duo? Is this where I'm supposed to be like, oh, you should work faster? Why'd you use the Q on her instead of me? There's a meme that's going around right now. It's actually kind of funny. It's basically, it's pointing out, it's like, all I know is Ariel wasn't forced to sign shit. The fact that Ursula was perfectly clear on the terms of the service and blah, 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 blah. The problem is, she was a fucking minor. She couldn't sign shit. But yeah, it's basically pointing out, it's like, oh, Ursula was killed in cold blood for enforcing a contract that Ariel knew what she was getting involved with. And I'm like, bro, she was a minor. I think, I forget if she was like, in the movie, I forget if she's 15 or 16. That's cool. Great, they got Mountain. Yep, this is my life right here. Hi, Morgana. Damn. Unlucky. Yep, this is my life right now. I'm literally just gonna do this the entire time. Send out the silence. Another unlucky bounce, huh? You're dead. Wow. Okay. More mutes. More mutes. All the mutes. Wow. Good job, Teemo. Alright, we need 10-5. Next time, cast it in Rome's. Wow. Send us 2-6. I just got mana forever. That's what I like when I get to this point, is when I have mana forever. I could just keep pushing and pushing and pushing. Tee hee hee. Damn. Well, we're up on CS on Cassidy now. He's just up on kills, so it's like... Now, if only we can get our bot lane to, like, limit deaths at this point, it'd be better. Oh, it's an infernal map. Oh my god, I love infernal maps when we're behind. An ally has been slain. At once. All right, cool. Meanwhile, we're just allowing freaking Sivir to push bottom by herself forever. Diane's got a proto belt? Yeah, she does. Minions. Okay. Oh, we have no jungler for this. We have basically no team for this. Well, they have no jungler either, so... That makes me sad. I would have had him if it wasn't for the freaking Morgana there. That's their infernal. Well then. Wow. 851 from him, 654 from that. Damage all of a sudden.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Shit. Okay. There was a thing, I guess. Woman 35. That's so disheartening. He was dead and then he Zonyas'd. Literally killed him. He was dead. Why are they all going over there? Holy shit. Yep. Why did you go to Baron? You know they're going for Dragon 4. Like, it is arguable that Dragon 4 is more important than frickin' Baron now.
Because now they have Infernal Soul for the rest of the game.
This is a match. I just don't know why they all went all over there. They should have sent like one person, and everyone else should have positioned for Dragon 4. But what do I know? All right. Teemo and Jin are the only ones left. 15 deaths. Holy shit. Over in the death cap. There's a part of me secretly deep down inside hoping that she was gonna go in on that. That was so painfully obvious. Okay. Do they win off of that? I think they win. No, they don't. They don't win. Because then the hit went up. I don't know why I went in there. Well, that was Elderbuff talking there. True damage. How did you do true damage to me? True damage from an item. Oh, I guess redemption. All right, there we go. That's a win. We are gonna give it to no one because they were all ass goblins. We got enough time for one ARAM. Uno más.
What doesn't kill you just isn't finished yet.
Okay. I think they'd probably do... Oh, never mind, doesn't matter. Lethal tempo. Oh no, they do press the attack.
The heart is this.
I will be okay. Blessed.
We can do that.
Oh, man. Okay, that's a new. We'll do the Conqueror. That one. Are they still doing Garen with Conqueror? Yeah. Do. Oh, they're there. They're there. Yes. Great, they have a Nautilus with thorn mail because we're all AD. And that's how Janna died. Let's see if they let me just dance around with my cat for a bit. That'll bother me. Yo, that's messed up. That's messed up. Highly upset that they ruined my dancing. highly upset. Like I was just dancing. Dancing. My kitty. My kitty. Poppy also has anti-armor stuff. Had to do it, girl. You're causing too many problems. That moment when you like, you're like, you know, I'm gonna go in on this. I'm just gonna die. Oh yeah, boys. Live to tell the tale. Holy shit, the poke is real. That's the one thing they do have over us. They definitely win the poke game. Like 100% they win the poke game. Double kill. Works for me. All right. Ow. Remove me from the fight? How dare you, Poppy?
This sucks. We had no back healing for another 30 seconds. Bam! That was funny as shit, though. It's like the second the snowball hits the low target, they're like, shit. Shit, yeah. Don't worry, Twitch. I'm coming for you next. The next disciple of Garen. In 4 seconds. Twitch is like hiding underneath the skirt of Nautilus. He's just like, Mommy, please protect me! The big man being Garen is coming for me! Damn right, the big man being Garen's coming for you. We win that if you guys fight it right. I think most of their auto attacks, AD, yeah, so. Damn. Bastard.
Bam! All right, oh my God. Ow. Come on. The lion walks among men. Seconds till next flash. Oh, my ult didn't go off. Oh,
that is the hardest of feelings. Oh.
All right. Damn. This is my life now.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
My vision is clear. I'm like a wide receiver just waiting. Because Twitch is missing still. Twitch is up there. Can't have you there. I will kill you, Jinx. I'll kill you where you stand. Damn.
physical bolts against.
Hello?
Call me King. Call me.
That glimmer of hope you see, that's me.
Thank you. Nom 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 nom. I will take that with the greatest of ease. I ain't even gonna think twice about that. Never mind.
You in the play?
All right.
It'll be fun.
Still okay with this? So much AD, I have to stick with her. I have to. But yeah, they're all AD. As much as I would have loved to take Miss Fortune, I can't. No. In game mode. Shit. Why do they have Blitzcrank? That is a good question. I wonder if I get, do I want a positive mana? Be Because this refunds my mana. Ooh. Ow. Not nice. Ow. Who's got the... Oh, you do. Of course you do. My big thing is I wonder. Because this refunds 10% of the mana spent. So in theory, if I spend this, I should wind up positive 7 mana if I kill the monster. Damn. I mean, unless you don't get both. She's doing so much freaking damage. How many stacks does she have already? That's only with 4 stacks. It's acting like it is. But I'm also not like, my regen rate is kind of ridiculous right now. Okay, cool. Who brings heal to one of these parties? That's messed up. You'll see me bringing heal to a party. Holy shit. They're diving like it's their job now.
Thank you.
Oh my god. All right, cool. Ow. That was unfortunate.
Seven seconds. This sucks. I'm getting this one. Miss Fortune, why were you aiming for that? Well, that's game. Oh. All right. Let's give it to Gnar, because Gnar is adorable. Hey, we leveled up. Sivir and Olaf. I think I have two and two of those already. Yep. There's that one. Yep, so useless box.
I'm still earning these. I forgot about that. Hold on, we got 42 now. Another one of these sweet mystery emotes. What are we gonna get from the sweet mystery emote? Howdy. That's a thing, I guess. Touch me one. Oh my god. That's a thing.
Oh man. That is indeed a thing.
Yeah, I think I can fit one more in. Yeah, one more. Yeah, I got time for one more. And away we go.